This is Dwayne's food remains. I'm making a quick a video in about when just we got some extra we have a non-enjoy. Joy. Well, so these I got so an almond and a joy. It's about $1 in a gas station. So it's really just not expensive. And inside, it's got milk, let's dig in. So I'm gonna have to drop, maybe say it's not that, it's just not, loses some points because it's hard to open. Like it said, it's just not so easy. So, got it open, and we're gonna try our first bite. So now we're gonna show you what it looks like inside. Oops. So that's
they're supposed to be yellow on the inside of it.
Okay. That's what it looks like.
That's a good answer.
So, wow, that's really good. So, it kind of tastes like if you've ever had a chocolate and the chocolate was in with a coconut schnoz and almond dips.
God damn. This isn't good footage.
They gave us two. It must have been an accident.
An accident.
So, I'd rate that about a 7. It was this is Dwayne's Food Reviews. Like and subscribe.
The paper towels.